This week is dedicated to my favorite kind of hunting, predator hunting.